There was some very tough times in there. I just kept fighting, and you know, you give it all, things do come true. And just like for the fans, after I won the match, I made a fan's dream come true by giving him that turkey that I won. This is World Domination Wrestling. We are the best, and we are going to prove it time and time again.
Now, a message to your fans?
We love you. If it wasn't for you guys, we wouldn't be here. Thank you very much. Y'all have a great day.